One of Oklahoma City's most well-known attractions is celebrating a milestone. On this day, 58 years ago, a parade and dedication ceremony was held for the opening of the National Cowboy and Western Heritage Museum. Ooh. And they brought in a big star to celebrate the day. Take a look at this picture the Oklahoma Historical Society shared of Parade Queen Neva Sue Butler. And next to her, you might notice the parade marshal. None other than the Duke, Mr. John Wayne himself.
Look at that, John Wayne.